So this is shaping up to be the summer of Reid the handyman, as my cement mixer has just arrived with the intention of paving the vast parking expanse. I'm also going to be paving the back part there, and I have a driveway that goes all the way out to the road, although that's technically not mine. I'm not sure I'll be doing that. I'll get in trouble. So, I can only do my worst, right? Let's see how this works. I've lost my mind.